Welcome to What to Do channel. At the end of this video, you will acquire knowledge why it is important to disinfect your shoes. Remember to subscribe to the channel to receive incredible tips and tricks to simplify and improve your everyday life.
Listen up, guys. I just got a message sent to me from one of the people that work at the emergency room. A group of physicians went to Italy to find out why they were having such an alarming amount of people dying every day in Italy. And they discovered that they're carrying in the virus on their shoes. They say we must not wear our shoes from outside in the house. And we need to spray down our shoes because we carry the virus on the shoes. So everyone, please, please, please start disinfecting your shoes and leave it outside. Do not wear your shoes in the house.
Wearing face masks and gloves can help stop the spread of coronavirus. However, we should not forget that our shoes can become a breeding ground for the virus. In fact, studies suggest that COVID-19 virus may persist on surfaces for a few hours or up to several days. This means that it's possible you can contaminate your home with coronavirus with your shoes. Experts recommend the following precautions in order to keep your home safe from the virus. 1. Better safe than sorry, leave your shoes at the door. 2. Use soap and hot water to clean your shoes. You can also wipe your shoes with an antibacterial wipe. 3. Limit the number of shoes you wear in public. 4. Choose one pair of shoes to wear in public and a clean pair to change into immediately you get home. 5. Keep your shoes out of reach of children. 6. Stay at home. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, make sure you like and subscribe for our notifications. Here, we share incredible tips and tricks to simplify and improve our everyday life. You can check out some of our great videos.